touched by God's hands, the spirit of a boy, but the courage of a man. I heard his story, and there's no doubt there was God's love in David's house. Borrowed time was all his parents had. You see, David fought for every single day, but his dreams and his love for life never let the cancer stand in David's way. He had a dream of a place where kids could go, a shelter from the treatments and the pain. And how we cried the day that David died, but the Lord works in mysterious ways. And sometimes life is hard to understand, and you might fall to your knees and pray your curse into the wind. Or you might realize it's not how much but how you spend your time, and it's what you leave the ones you leave. I don't know what you believe, but after walking through David's house, it occurred to me that God sent down an angel, though he was short on time. What he did while David lived is still touching people's lives. Sometimes life is hard to understand, and you might fall to your knees and pray your curse into the wind. Or you might realize it's not how much but how you spend your time, and it's what you leave the ones you leave behind. Thousand families have walked through David's door since the day the good Lord called his angel home. And little David walked the road he was on, so no one else would walk that road alone. Sometimes life is hard to understand, and you might fall to your knees and pray your curse into the wind. Or you might realize it's not how much but how you spend your time, and it's what you leave the ones you leave behind. It's what you leave the ones you leave.
Find wings. Cause you came along and you changed it. touched by God's hands, the spirit of a boy, but the courage of a man.